We've received a call from Detective Montoya. She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Sounds good, Belfry. Montoya, give me some good news.
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
Is the judge giving you a hard time?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
Even if they don't know about the court, they know not to mess with Kane. What about Judge Moreno? She's put away some interesting people. Gotham's old money types.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
Did you forget what I do for a living? I'll ask around. Find some upstanding citizens to point me in the right direction.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it.
Just give it up, asshole! Get me out of here! Thanks for saving me! Look there! It's Redhood!
A lie. I'm looking for Elena Moreno. She's a judge. You gonna tell me where she is?
Look! We're not crazy enough to cross the people.
I'm gonna end you, Redhood!
Okay? But the regulators, oh! Now they have been bragging about a big protection job.
Was that so hard?
Hey, Belfry. Looks like the mob's got nothing to do with Moreno. But they mentioned something interesting with regulators.
All right. Keep us posted.
heard there was a deal to protect her, but I don't know the details.
Thanks for the tip. Regulators said they sold the Freaks some security tech, but that's it.
The Freaks wouldn't do that unless they had a reason. I wonder if it's related to Moreno.
Real simple. What can you tell me about Elena Moreno? You know, the judge.
Oh, yeah. I heard that all we gotta do is keep her safe from those guys in the bird masks. Easy!
Belfry, Moreno is paying Freak for protection. I'm headed to a location.
All right, keep us posted.
Deal with it. Are you okay?
They were gonna kill me. Just like they killed my brother. Poor Alex. All this because I wouldn't close construction on the Chelsea tunnel?
The court doesn't like it when people say no to them.
Damn it. They are real.
You can help take them down. I've got a warrant for the arrest of their leader.
I'll sign it. People like that can't be allowed to terrorize this city.
Glad we're on the same page then. Want me to call someone to pick you up?
Someone's already on their way. I knew the freaks couldn't keep this up, so I called a friend. Thank you. And good luck, Redhood.
Belfry, Moreno's fine. I got her to sign the arrest warrant, too.
Good to know. We'll make sure she stays safe.
I can't stay here.
Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
Look at this place. Wait. Barbara? What are you doing here?
Renee. Glad you could make it. Welcome to the Belfry.
You're Batgirl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like,
do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got a plan to go over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you could get Kane out of that hidey hole, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting out front. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade, anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan.
The plan? Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, KANE Industries.
I added new evidence to the board.
A spate of large animal sightings and violent attacks across Gotham has authorities scrambling. Gotham is no stranger to creatures causing havoc in the streets, but this most recent activity appears especially coordinated and widespread.
It's go time. Everyone ready?
I got the drones.
GCPD at street level.
Every floor of KANE Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
Great. Time for a workout. Talia's right, and they leave town when we stop the court.
Hurry up and get to the roof. We can only keep these drones airborne for so long. To get inside.
I guess when you're Jacob KANE, anti-aircraft guns are standard equipment.
Our intel shows that KANE uses proprietary armor to protect what needs protecting in there. Only his own tech will cut through it.
You'll need a laser cutter. KANE keeps one in the munitions storage area.
Well, this looks experimental and heavy duty. Could probably cut straight through a wheel clamp.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Shit! It talks.
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
Guess we'll have to make it count.
Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor.
If you can get your hands on an access card, we can reconfigure it to your biometric signature. Heads up, guards inbound.
That'll do just fine.
I know we got the reload signal, but why hasn't Delta Team called in yet?
We're under attack by unidentified drones. Reload first, ask questions later.
Hello? Who's there?
Looks like this is it.
That card won't work unless we rewrite it to match your biometrics. Look for the security station.
Elfrey, the card doesn't work.
Were you even listening?
Something about how it won't work unless you rewrite the biometric data at the security station?
Get to it.
Okay, now I can access everything on this floor. This much security?
It's worse out here.
Could be trouble.
Vigilante, heads up!
Is a network of motion-activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you.
If they do, you'll have to hustle back to the security console to reset the entire system. you're in Kane's office. According to the blueprints, his private elevator to the bunker should be nearby.
Belfry, this office is a different shape from what's on the blueprints. Something's not right. Belfry, there's some kind of grid puzzle in here.
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku. Each symbol can only appear once in a row, column, and box.
Oh man, I wish I was there.
Damn it. How does this work again?
Each block must contain a symbol, remember?
I knew there was a secret office. A lot of trouble to hide this room. I'm pretty sure that even fancy globes don't have to be wired to paintings. It's like he thinks he's the villain in a spy movie. That's some tough armor. Only Kane's tech can cut through it. Okay, talking laser. Show me what you can do.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Yeah, I got that part, but how do I make you cut?
Cutting.
Holy shit, that's loud. You have a silent mode?
Negative.
The perks back to you, Redhood!
Last we knew, Kane went into the elevator. You need to get in there as soon as you have access. When that elevator stops, the plan is basically a big blank page that says improvise.
Do you have any idea what's waiting down there?
We know it goes directly from Kane's penthouse to a bunker somewhere under the building.
Right. Thanks for the tactical insight.
careful down there.
Time to head down. Belfry, my key card's not working anymore and I've got an inclinator to move. Can one of you remote hack it?
I've accessed a node that seems to unlock all bunker lifts.
Perfect. Thanks.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
Okay, I'm done playing.
I got Redhood right here!
Where is he getting all these people?
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
Either he's lying, or things are about to get worse. Goddamn talent! Thank you. must be the quarterback.
Was talons.
Yeah, mostly. KANE must be getting desperate if he's sending out the talons.
If he's desperate, he'll only be more dangerous.
This room must be some kind of power control center, and it looks like there's enough to light up the city.
Can you cut the power from there?
No. Then I'd be stuck down here. I'd better find a way through instead. Fire and toxic gas. It's about the second worst thing I've ever smelled. There's no way I can get through there. Unless... Hey, is anyone still able to hack in?
Ready and waiting. What's up?
Please tell me there's something labeled reactor.
Found it. Reactor diagnostics mode.
That sounds good. Choose that one. Belfry, I found a place that looks like a Court of Owls HQ. I'm gonna check it out. Belfry, can you hear me?
I guess it's just me now.
All this trouble. This is Gotham's legacy. Can't they see that?
Belfry, are you there?
You're on your own now. Down here, nothing gets in or out unless I say so.
So, is part of your plan that I get this far? It's that same armor plating from before. I miss my talking laser.
I bet one of Kane's toys could get through that door. That laser could probably take out the door, if it were pointing the right way, and if I could figure out how to fire it. See how these work. Controls? What do these do?
You can't.
lyrics off your new metal album? Because it sucks. Gonna hate this.
Firing weapon system.
Stop right there! They never listen. Building a goddamn army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. But unlike you, they know their place.
Coming for you next, Kane. Why wouldn't you have a sub? Your best shot.
You get one. I'd only need one. But then I'd have to carry you.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard. But you failed me, like you failed Bruce. Maybe you should have stayed dead. Gotham won't accept the court as real. Let alone believe I'm the voice.
So what? They just have to believe you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
It's the judge's day off. But the rest are waiting outside for you.
My wife is still a commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Montoya.
Jacob Kane. Barely a scratch on him.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catelyn will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
Conspiring with vigilantes to put me away! Tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can...
Jacob! Jacob! You stupid, stupid man. We need to get these people out of here. Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
Just shot Jacob.
He's dead.
She took off, but I'm on her tail.
Don't let her get away.
I'm on her tail, but she isn't making this easy.
Keep on her. There are only so many rooftops.
Thank you.
Is heading for Wayne Tower. What the hell, Talia? Jacob Kane was coming along peacefully, and you murdered him!
No, we murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
You lied to my face about not being in charge. How long have you been planning your takeover? Years?
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
I'm surprised you didn't kill the old man yourself.
I didn't need to.
So now what? I don't suppose you and your League will leave quietly.
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
Your father used to make speeches like that. They didn't impress me either.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. I did remake you, after all.
I remade myself. And I'm gonna take you down. For Bruce, and for me.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Yeah.
back to the Belfry when you're ready.
Knew we couldn't trust her.
We had Jacob in custody. We were finally gonna bring him in.
And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
She'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya is scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
League attacks. All over the city. It's already started.